PGA Tour event in Shane's lives. Thanks for helping us give back $2 million to local charities.
Look at all this money. It's a lot of lives that have been changed. The $2 million number, the $43.6 million since the launch of these World Golf Championships, and the proceeds from this championship benefiting First Tee Make-A-Wish Boys and Girls Clubs of Broward County. Out to the par 5-8.
Yeah, Jason Duffner with his third. And Johnny, there's that ball way back in his stance again off the right foot. Loves to hit these wedges low, drive them in with some spin.
Hello, Landry.